We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hi, my name is John with Onyx Imaging. Today we're going to take a look at this Dell E515 printer, and we're going to talk about some common causes of paper jams. More specifically, we're going to talk about common causes of paper jams because of issues inside of our paper tray. So the first thing I want to do is go ahead and remove the paper tray. I'm going to take it all the way out. I'm also going to take all the paper out so I can get a better look at the inside of the paper tray. So we'll just set that off to the side. Now if I lean this up a little, you'll notice there's three blue adjusting tabs inside the printer. And what those are for is for adjusting this tray for the specific size paper that you're using in this paper tray. So in our case, we're just using a standard 8.5 by 11 or letter paper. So we want to make sure that all these blue little sliding tabs are set on the indication at the bottom of the paper tray for 8.5 by 11 or letter. So very important to make sure that they're actually set directly on the indication for that paper size marked at the bottom of the paper tray, not a little bit before or a little bit after. If these are set incorrectly, it can cause the paper not to fit correctly inside the paper tray, either letting the paper be too loose or too tight inside the paper tray. Either way, it can cause issues with the paper being picked up properly and pulled through the printer. That's going to lead to a lot of paper jamming issues. So the first thing I would always check is to make sure that your paper tray is set correctly for the size paper that you're using in this paper tray. Now after that, another thing that we see quite frequently comes from adding paper into the printer. So one thing that happens quite frequently is you're getting low on paper, you get another stack of paper, and the paper gets set down and kind of pushed into the back of the tray, and very often you end up with a piece of paper that kind of slides up in the back. Sometimes it happens on the sides, but more frequently it ends up being in the back of the tray. And what happens is that squeezes this paper inside of the paper tray, making it very, very difficult for the printer to pull the paper correctly. So really important, whenever you add paper inside the printer, or inside the paper tray rather, just pull the tray out a little bit further. Just do a quick visual inspection of all four sides. Make sure there's no paper curled up anywhere. It should be a nice, clean, even stack on all four sides. That's going to go a long, long way as far as reducing the amount of paper jams you're getting. And another thing we see quite frequently is if you look at those little blue tabs again, there's a little tab that actually pokes inward towards the paper, and that's to show you the maximum amount of paper that you can put inside this paper tray. It's really tempting sometimes to try to shove as much paper as you can inside this tray. What'll happen is it actually makes it way too tight up against the paper pickup assembly inside the printer, and causing it to be really, really difficult for the printer to pull paper correctly. And it could also cause a lot of excess stress on those parts, causing them to wear prematurely. So very, very important to please never overfill your paper tray. Generally, I actually think it's a better idea to leave a small gap between the top sheet of paper and these tabs to help prevent any of those kind of overfilling issues from happening. Now, if you've tried all of those and you're still getting frequent paper jams, then there could be some other things going on, such as your rollers could be worn out, things like that. But if that's the case, please feel free to give Onyx a call. We'd love to help you out with that and help diagnose that further. If you have any questions or concerns, please feel free to reach out to Onyx. We'd love to help just answer any of those for you. Or if there's any way we can help supply you with any of your office or printer needs, please feel free to contact Onyx. We will supply those for you as well. We hope you have a great day and you're back up and printing. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.